Elephant song. Great grey god, the canyons of your back carry the dust and darkness of a lifetime's wandering. You are nomad child. Clay and sunlight, earth and hope. Your presence here sends me tumbling into the mystery. I am carried by the endless brown sea of your eye into the story of my own birth and the song of death. I would lay down this nomad's body with the great white bones of your ancestors and have my flesh turn to red earth under that mythical sun. It is not for me this long life of civilized death. It is not for me. For I am riding on your spreading back into a dawn of my own, and the rose dust sky is as wide as forever. And so I thank you. For bearing me, I give you thanks, and whisper some of my own secrets into that silent cave, where all pasts are remembered as echo songs, and all futures dissolve into a thick, pounding wave of blood washing out from a heart of red dust and quiet starlight. Somehow a page turns and beauty is revealed. The deep hands of love open their fingers to free the dove that soars from the heart towards the infinite perfection of this simple life. This simple life. This simple life where miracle is the essence of every stitch in the tapestry of time and feeling. Unfolds across worlds, worlds upon world. My feet tread the earth, my tears fall on the page. Love sweeps through me, and the wave takes all in its arms, crushing, turning, soothing. Endless grace. Lost and longed for, nourishes the dry corners of forgetfulness as the water rushes across the desert floor and life awakens in every cell. Frogs hear the call of their birth and celebrate the rain. Flowers spring forth from doubt, and the whole vibrant, impossible, infinite universe turns green in wonder. As my heart knows once again the reason for my birth. Come. Come and lie with me. And I will hold you with the round and deliberate presence of the bear. Bury your face in my fur, and I will rest my claws on your soft back. And when you hear the sigh of my breath and feel the rising and the falling of my great chest, you will know what it is to be held in the animal green of the world. in warm-blooded silence. And those who saw your closed eyes could be forgiven for thinking you dead, with the peace soaked so deeply into your skin. But the smile upon your lips and the light about your face tell a different story. They tell the story of the earth. The story of the earth. The story of the earth. And that story is of life and wonder. That story is written upon our bones for us to read again and again and again as we drop into the soul of the world, and the light of remembrance unfolds in hearts. The light of remembrance unfolds in hearts crafted from the dark, sweet soil and sung into life.